Okay, so this next stretch is kneeling abdominal stretch for your rectus abdominis, transversus abdominis, and the hip flexor group. So Jasmine, we're going to begin. You place your hands on the floor, so your knees are at right angles. Okay, you're going to breathe in. As you breathe out, take your spine up towards the ceiling. Good, and as you breathe out, you're going to bring your hips towards the floor and you're going to look forward until you feel the stretch, abdominal hip flexors. Can you feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, so you can relax. Good. Okay, so you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, so after cardio or weights. Never stretch your muscles when they're cold.